Hello, class of 2011. The SAD students, fire department, and the police department have put together this mock car crash for your behalf. Your prom is this Friday. This is just to show you what happens if you're drinking and driving, not paying attention while you're driving. So we did a reenactment of a motor vehicle crash. The green car to your right, that's going to have three students in there coming back from a prom, and they were involved in a motor vehicle crash. There's a fatality. The fatality will be on the driver's side front. The driver's side, excuse me, that'll be the passenger side front is the fatality. Driver's side front, they're going to actually use the jaws of life, remove the door and the hood to get that patient out, and there will be a walking wounded patient in the back. The white car is a drunk driver. The police will take care of that victim and do a sobriety test. So you just know what's happening here. This happens all the time as far as a motor vehicle crash, whatever the situation arises. And we're going to start it right now and show you what happens. This is simulating some students happen to come across the crash. And they're going to call the fire department and get the ambulance going. Okay, police and fire have arrived. They're going to assess the situation, see what's going on, and the ambulance is there.
Stay right here. Let's do our job, all right?
Yeah, just
going to
walk to the back of the car, okay?
Fire department is setting up the jaws of life. They're going to have to remove the door from the car because it's crushed. They're going to have to remove the roof so they can get to the patient. Fire department's removing the window from the green car so it will not get in the way as they're removing the roof. They're using a saw to cut it off. Fire department's using the hearse tool. It'll make it easier to get the patient out by removing the roof, removing the front windshield so we can have access to the patient. Police department is doing a sobriety test to the left of the white car, the drunk driver.
Yeah,
One patient is being loaded into the red ambulance from Wilmington. That's going to be transported to a hospital, and the other patient still in front of the green car will be transported by the action ambulance to a appropriate hospital. Coming down School Street right now is the black hearse. From the funeral home, and it's going to be removing the body of the fatal that was in the green car.
You have the right to remain silent. If you choose to speak, anything you say may be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to consult with a lawyer before answering any questions. You may have a lawyer with you during questioning. If you cannot afford a lawyer and want one, a lawyer will be provided at no cost before any questioning. If you decide to answer questions, you may stop at any time. Do you understand each of these rights I read to you?
Yes.
Like a load. As I lie here
hear on the pavement, Mom. I hear the policeman say, the other guy is drunk, and now I'm the one who'll pay. I'm lying here dying, Mom. I wish you got here soon. How come this happened to me? My life burst like a balloon. There's blood all around me. Most of it is mine. I hear the paramedic say, I'll be dead in a short time. I just wanted to tell you, I swear I didn't drink. It was all the others, Mom. The others didn't think. He didn't know where he was going. He was probably at the same party as I. The only difference is, he drank, and I will die. Why do people drink, Mom? It can ruin your whole life. I'm feeling sharp pains now, pains just like a knife. The guy who hit me is walking now, Mom. I don't think it's fair. I'm lying here dying, while all he can do is stare. Tell my brother not to cry, and tell Dad to be brave. And when I get to heaven, Mom, write our firstborn on my grave. Someone should have told him, Mom, not to drink and drive. If only they'd taken the time, I would still be alive. My breath is getting shorter, Mom. I'm becoming very scared. Please don't cry for me, because when I needed you, you were always there. I have one last question, Mom, before I say goodbye. I didn't ever drink, so why am I to die? This is the end, Mom. I wish I could look you in the eye. To say these final words, I love you and goodbye.
And John Keegan. Kristen Keller and Donald Livermore. Lauren Cole and Patrick Chastain. Jessica Weaver and Krista Bresnahan. Jackson. And Ben Levine. bell.
See you.
applauds it. Lauren Stalker and Mike De Silva. Jocelyn Cornish and Zach Goslin. Stephanie Healy Quinlan and Adam DeTaco. Jonathan Chalaga and Kristen Fogarty. Taylor.